13 plus parentheses negative 3. Oh, squared on the outside. It's on the outside.
What?
The squared is on the outside.
It's probably like
close parentheses on negative 3?
Yeah. Squared plus 4 in parentheses negative 3. Close parentheses plus 1 minus brackets negative 10 minus parentheses negative 6 parentheses brackets divided by parentheses bracket. Yeah, I got a bracket after parentheses. 4 plus 5 bracket divided by bracket 4 squared minus 3 squared parentheses 4 minus 3 close parentheses minus 8 bracket. And then that little squiggly line bracket looking thing. Yeah, that one. Plus 12.
Or is that divided? That's plus, yeah.
I think
that's...
Yeah,
this is... Let me see.
Yeah, that's plus.
Which one is it?
Very
24.
I think that's the last one.
Okay, that one is a squiggly line.
Oh, yeah.
That's what?
That's
negative, we... You do something? No, you, shit like 1 plus 4.
Okay, you had, you're subtracting the negative, so plus 4. Alright, so that's my numerator.
The answer is 17.
Hey. Alright, so on the bottom, we're going to start within the brackets. And then our innermost bracket, so we have two sets, we have 4 plus 5, and then all of that. So 4 plus 5 is going to be 9, divided by all of this. So our innermost bracket is 4 minus 3, which is 1. And so then we have 4 squared minus 3 squared times 1 minus 8. And so then we have 4 squared, which is 16, minus 3 squared, which is 9, times 1, which is 9, and then minus 8. Then we have 16 minus 9, which is
7.
7 minus 8.
Negative 1.
And 9 divided by negative 1?
Negative 9.
It's negative 9. Alright, so that's our, so that's our bracket. So then we have negative 9 plus 12, which is equal to positive 3. So that's our denominator. So our numerator is 13. Plus 9. Oh, let's work that out.
22. So
13 plus
9.
You say
22?
Mm-hmm. Minus 12.
It should be
10. Plus 1. 11. Is 11. Plus 4. 15. Is 15. So our numerator is 15. Our denominator is 3. 15 divided by 3 is 5.